Hello, I'm Jitesh Chauhan, a researcher at the St John's Institute of Dermatology, King's College London, and I'm delighted to introduce our study recently published in Allergy. We report on the safety and immunological basis of transient urticarial skin reactions observed during treatment with MOv18 IgE, the first-in-class anti-cancer IgE antibody to be tested in humans, which was developed by our group at King's. MOv18 IgE is specific for folate receptor alpha, a tumor-associated antigen overexpressed in ovarian and other cancers. In our phase 1 clinical trial of MOv18 IgE in patients with folate receptor alpha-expressing solid tumors, we demonstrate the safe administration of IgE immunotherapy, and we observed early signs of efficacy in one patient with metastatic ovarian cancer. In the trial, 62.5% of participants experienced transient urticarial skin reactions. These reactions occurred predominantly after the first infusion, usually resolving within 24 hours. To test whether these cutaneous reactions were caused by IgE-recognizing antigen in the skin, we performed immunohistochemistry and immunomass spectrometry. Folate receptor alpha was not expressed in normal skin, and no binding of MOv18 IgE to skin proteins was detected, effectively ruling out a local antigen-specific allergic mechanism. Transcriptomic profiling of affected skin from a patient who received the highest dose of MOv18 IgE revealed upregulation of pro-inflammatory but not allergic pathways. Moreover, circulating markers of allergy, including allergy-associated cytokines, serum beta tryptase, and basophil activation propensity, remained unchanged in this patient's blood after drug administration. These findings support a mechanism resembling infusion-related reactions rather than IgE-mediated hypersensitivity. In conclusion, allergic mechanisms or skin antigen recognition were unlikely to be responsible for the transient urticarial skin reactions observed in patients following MOv18 IgE treatment. Our findings reinforce the favourable safety profile of this first-in-class antibody. These insights are valuable for the advancement of IgE antibodies as a novel immunotherapy in oncology. Thank you for your attention.